have two major collections. One very special collection of Salzburg coins, which is famous, which is very interesting, and I can tell you and show you some highlights later on. And we have this collection from Brandenburg, which is a special area in southwest Germany, in Bavaria.
And that collection you've been working on for quite some time now, right?
Yeah.
There's many pieces.
It's over 2,500 pieces, and all the pieces are described individually. And they are coins from like 20 euro up to 20,000 euros, so that's quite a range.
So there's probably never been a collection of that size for this area put together before like that.
There were before old collections back in the early 20th century, but what we did, we produced a catalogue, which is a standard work about since those Brandenburg coins, so we can use it as a reference book later on. That's why we have every single coin that we can describe. This was issued by the Bishop of Salzburg end of the 16th century. His name was Reitenau, and those pieces were made to donate them or to give them as a donation medal to the troops. And it has a tower on it. It's a very impressive design they made for, and the tower stands for "We stand up against the Turks." So that's a symbolic meaning of the coin. And they are coming in different weights, but the 10 ducat and 12 ducat pieces are the most rare ones. And they, because they are rare, Salzburg wasn't very big size. And they didn't issue many of them, especially in gold, because the gold ones were only given to the highest generals in the troops. So this is one of the rarest coins from our very nice Salzburg collection. This is a commemorative on the shooting which takes place in Dresden, Saxony in 1676. And so the king of, or the prince of Brandenburg-Franken won the shooting. They put a bird on the stick and then they were shooting on it. And he managed to get it off, down from the stick. And so he was the winner, and his brother became, which is called in German, Schützenkönigin, and so this is a royal game they played in the 17th century, and this is to commemorate this event, which is, and it's a very, very nice commemorative medal actually. It's a triple, as you said, triple talon size and a clipper shape, so it's a beautiful coin, and it's like the Swiss shooting medals, but it's earlier. First place, it's a very attractive coin. It's coming from the 400 BC. It's one of the, Sicily has, in my opinion, the most beautiful Greek coins. They produce the most beautiful Greek coins, and the coins from Catania especially, they are specifically very rare. So and this, with this coin, the special thing is it has a very good provenance, which dates back to the early 20th century, back to 1913, and before it was mentioned in a book, 1913. So it was in different collection before 1913 that we can prove, and it came to different sales after that. This makes this scarce piece even more attractive because it has very good provenance.